The chicks are going to die! Gotcha.
One 100 years ago, in the Gangstrom Nebula, a great war devastated the land. After years of skirmishes, two opposing forces clashed in a final confrontation. One faction was led by the Imperial Wizardry, the other by the Allied Spirit Army. As the battle raged on, the Imperial Wizardry activated a dangerous weapon both sides had agreed to ban. The weapon was fired into the core of the planet to destroy enemy territory. But a miscalculation disturbed the planet's axis, melting ice caps and triggering tidal waves that would eventually cause complete submersion beneath the sea. Foreseeing this tragedy, four wise men used a magical control tower called Heirlim to keep four continents from sinking. Each wise man used a magic orb to power Heirlim, but the orbs had to be re-energized at regular intervals, so the wise men left a magic orb on each continent with their descendants, the new wise men, to carry on their work. Now, the inhabitants of the floating continents are intent on building a new world. But suddenly, all of the new wise men are starting to disappear, and there have been rumors of Imperial Wizardry warship sightings. Without the new wise men, the lands of Shilf, Aquas, Volkos, and Zephyr are beginning to slowly sink into the sea. Once again, an entire civilization is threatened with extinction.
Thank you. Thank you.